Curious indeed. What do you think? Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future. Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
I would imagine so. A wand with a dragon heartstring core is capable of dazzling magic. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Natty. I have everything. I see what you meant about not being able to pick a favorite shop.
We should walk around a bit more. Perhaps today is the day I finally pick one.
Trying to beat him at his own game.
I like it. Do more.
Lumos. Protego, Lumos. Lumos. Oh. Lumos. Ah, I have everything. I see what you meant about not being able to pick a favorite shop. Own game.
I like it. Do more.
Him long enough.
We need to make sure he stays that way.
Repairer.
Take him. Arrest the momentum.
goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Oh, hello there. A moment, if you would.
I will see what he wants.
Revelio. Lumos. Protego.
Thank you.
Revelio. Protego! Revelio! Revelio. Protego. Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Reparo.
Lucky they didn't do more damage. Less thing for Officer Singer to worry about. Does it get any more cozy?
Reparo! Levioso! Reparo! Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion.
What an extraordinary introduction to Hogsmeade. I would say that we, and you in particular, have earned at least one butterbeer. Shall we head to the Three Broomsticks?
Sounds like a good idea.
Wonderful. Just down this way, then.
I sell even more battle-worthy items, should you be inclined. You're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Revelio.
Assuming it is not too busy, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She is a charming hostess and a powerful witch. Good one to know.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one, single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thanks for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lord Gok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls, Ranrock, and Rookwood. What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
I think that now might be a good time to head back to the castle. I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Rookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.